My pets don't love me or anything. I can't move. Tigger. Tigger got me pinned down. And he's sitting on Hex. Hey guys, it's like 20 to 7 on Thanksgiving weekend, Sunday. It's Sunday the 9th. And we had supper. We went out for a drive. We delivered a supper to somebody that we know in the old building that we used to live in. And we got a coffee and a tea. We have apple pie, but I'm so stuffed from the turkey supper that I can't eat it. Okay. Does anybody think I look like I'm going to like an 80s workout party? I got my headband on and I got arm cuffs. Now, these are the stupidest things ever. Like, it's they look stupid, but they work. I bought a pack of 4 sets of these on Amazon for like $12 or $14. I'll show you guys the rest. But you know when you're washing your face and you have the soap and the water all run down your arms? Well, this is to prevent that from running down your arms, and they work incredible. So they came with white ones, gray ones, pink ones, and like a peach set. And they're awesome. Like, they take all the stuff. So anyway, I'm just going to do my skincare. So I use the Mud Masky eye cream. I use the Dermalect retinol serum. I only use this 3 times a week because I don't want my skin to freak out. And I've been using the Kat Berkey vitamin C intense face cream. So that's what I use. So that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna put these away. I'll show you guys the rest of them in a few minutes. And yeah, that's my evening. And then I'll probably just, Mike and I have been watching Sex and the City on DVD because we had a portable DVD player when there was no power and we were watching it on that. So now we're just continuing to watch them. So, yeah. All right, I'll show you guys the other ones in a few minutes. It's a cute little set. Highly recommend if you don't like that feeling. It's just a pet peeve. I mean, if you don't care about water dripping down your arms, then whatever. But I like them. Okay guys, here's the rest of them. So we got like a peach, a dusty pink, and gray, and then these white ones. Aren't they cute? They are cute. They're very soft and fuzzy too. I didn't get washing instructions on them though, so I might have to look them up on Amazon again. And then I just got my bath bombs in there. I gotta use these up. I bought them after Christmas. I should have showed you guys a before and an after, but right in here was a mess of wires from like my work stuff. But I ordered this box on Amazon. I'll try to remember to link it down below. And my power bar and all the cords are tucked into there. The only thing I couldn't tuck in was my headset and my mouse and my phone charger and my security camera. So, yeah, but I should have showed you guys a before because, I mean, this was all cords everywhere. And now it just looks amazing. I just got out of the shower. I just got something else in the mail today too. I was gonna keep it a surprise, but I decided not to. I don't have to tell you guys. I got an advent calendar. I got the Sephora one, and I know everybody always says the Sephora one's no good, but the only reason why I bought it is because I had $10 off, so I splurged and I got it because why not. And, oh, I didn't show you guys the dress. Did I tell you guys about the dress that I got? It doesn't fit. I got a pair of Chelsea boots from Ardene. They fit fine. I accidentally ordered a size 9, which I don't know why I did that, because I take a size 8. But anyway, in the fall, I'll probably be wearing cozy socks anyway, so. And I ordered a dress. It's really pretty. I'm going to show it to you guys. Hold on a second. But it doesn't fit, and I can't really return it because it was a final sale, so I just ordered it in a larger size. So it looks like this, little bit of a puff sleeve. It's a mini dress. It's all short. And then in the back, it has a cutout in the back. And then it ties, too. It was only $12 anyway, so. But it's really pretty and sparkly, as you can see. So when I get the new one in the bigger size, I'll try it on for you guys. I got a few Christmas things bought, but I'm still working on more. I'm trying to sell that one for like $10 just to get the money back that I paid for it. If I don't, I don't. I'll just give it to somebody. But yeah, I've been trying to do some Christmas shopping, so. And my pay tomorrow is going to be crap because of the hurricane, because I missed a week and a half because we had no power, so. It is what it is. Actually, they sent our pay stub today, and the client that we work for at the company I work at, they gave us an extra $100 because I think it's something to do with their anniversary with the company. It's the client's anniversary with the company, so yeah. Anyway, that was nice of them. So my pay ended up being a little tiny bit more than I thought it was going to be. They were going to do $100 gift cards, but instead they did one-time payments, so that was awesome. It's going to come in handy. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to go and do my skincare and brush my hair, and I'll probably put my hair in a braid. I usually do when it's wet like this when I get a little shower in the night. I hope you guys are all doing well, and I'm not ending this vlog yet because there's no point. I'll wait till tomorrow to end it, and I'll put it up Saturday. I'm trying to get more consistent with my vlogs, though, and do it twice a week, but it's hard when you work all week, and I wasn't feeling good. I had to take a day off this week because I wasn't feeling good. Both Mike and I were a little ick. So anyway, I will talk to you guys soon, and yeah, that's it.
Lying and covering her eyes, too.
Oh. I did
What are you hiding your eyes for and laughing? I'm the one who's being tickled. You're not getting that Diet Pepsi.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey guys, it's Saturday. It is the 15th of October. Oh, it's a couple of people's birthdays that I know today. Anyway, we are getting our new bed and our new deep freezer delivered today. This is the current state of the apartment. The kitchen is just as bad. Because we had to make a path through here for them to deliver it into the bedroom. The same is in the kitchen. So yeah, it's like 10 to 9, something like that. So we're just waiting for them to call us to say that they're coming to deliver. I just mopped the bedroom floor, so it's going to be nice and fresh in there. And then when they set up the new bed, the old bed's outside already. When they set up the new bed, then I'll just sweep and mop around. And, yeah, so. If I sound low energy, I'm tired because I was up since 7, which I don't usually get up that. Well, I get up at 8, so I was only up an hour early, but I've been nonstop since then. We went to McDonald's and got hot cakes for breakfast because the kitchen's in an uproar. So, yeah, I'm just sitting and waiting now, and when everything's set up and put back together, I'll show you the new bed and everything. All right. So, apparently, we bought the box, bring the mattress, the headboard, the footboard, and the rails, and we bought a mattress cover, and we're getting 2 free pillows, so that's good, because it's time to upgrade our pillows anyway. So yeah, so anyway, like I said, I'll show it to you guys when it's all put together. I'll talk to you in a bit. Hey guys, it's been quite the morning, but the bed has been delivered and put together, and we just finished making it. Just finished straightening out the living room for the most part. It's not completely straightened out, but and the kitchen's still a disaster. I didn't show you guys the kitchen, but this is our new deep freezer. And this is what our kitchen currently looks like. So we got to put all this stuff back, then move that deep freezer out, put this one in, which is going to be able to go in that way instead of being that way. And we're going to change the food over and all that good stuff. It should be another hour or so. Great. I'm going to show you guys the bed. Living room's pretty much put back together. Right now, Mike is not allowing the pets in the bedroom. I got my other duvet on. And there's what my bed looks like. And then it has the footboard down here. So yeah, that is that. It matches the, and it matches my desk there. But, oh God, I gotta get Tigger out. Mike doesn't want Tigger in. Because Tigger goes under the bed and scratches at the mattress and the box spring. And that is something we do not want with a brand new bed. I'll choke them. And we got, they gave us two pillows. The pillows were like sucked in and vacuum sealed. And we opened them up and fluffed them and they're huge now. It's memory foam pillows, I think. And then we have a mattress cover that we bought. And it's a cooling one. So hopefully that helps me sleep better with my hot flashes. So anyway, this is my day today. This is what we've been up to. After supper, we might go out. Because I got to go to the mall and pay on Mike's watch. And we might run a couple of errands. What I think we might do, if Mike's up to it, I think we might finish doing what we got to do here. Get ready, go out and have supper, and do what I got to do, and then come home and just relax today and tomorrow. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to convince them anyway. All right, so I'm going to go and finish the cup of tea that I have, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, I didn't vlog since yesterday. We did end up going out and doing some Christmas shopping, and I paid on Mike's watch. We ate at Wendy's, and then we came home. Today, we kind of just did some running around town, and we relaxed for the afternoon. So, I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope you guys had a great weekend. I hope you guys are all doing well, and I'll talk to you guys all in my next video. Bye, everyone.